Hello and welcome back to Birkbeck Farm. We have got the oldest vent, the 824. Got it on a rotavator. She'll give it a good clear out after spending all winter on the feed wagon. And we've got to set about this field with it. Not do all of it yet, we want to do a little bit. Start with the sand. This is for the new crop. Marked out, get a few widths done. The seed is only just starting to turn up for it. Getting too much done with this so it gets wet or anything, so it'll take some drying out then. Seems to be coming down okay though. Seems to be coming down well, so hopefully they'll get the cropping okay on here. You may wonder why we haven't got a bigger tiller. Well, we haven't got a tractor big enough to cope with a bigger tiller. 4.7 metres it is. So we've got the first of the seed up the yard. Ready for this field. Bring it down on the telehandler a bit later. We're going to be growing a crop of sea potatoes on here. None of this farm has ever grown potatoes. That's why it's such a lucrative crop for us. This is all clean virgin land. So no risk of diseases or viruses on here. let's see how far we get with it. Make sure seed and if they get too big, there'll be some good growth out potatoes on there. Since we want the other Fendt 926, that's actually the sister tractor to this one. They're both bought at the same time and have consecutive reg plates. One more end on here. Then I'll go back and fetch the seed. Valentini Rubo is doing a really good job on there. Too hot, so that's all good. Let's have a bit of a walk back to get the seed. I'll be ready to start planting in the next video, hopefully. Originally we're just planning on going up that corner. We'll see, we might go up to the poles now. If not, we'll have to put something else in this field as well. Wander back up the yard and grab the seed. I go through the barley to get to that. It's all looking good. So I will see you in a few moments' time once we're back down here. Okay, so we're back down here. We've got it turned around. I just need to get the trailer off. First box of seed off the trailer. Don't know if we're going to need any more seed yet. I'd imagine we will. I'll go and get some more if we do. probably help. If we unstrapped them. There we go. First box of seed. So we're all ready to start planting now down here. But that will do us for this video. So for now, I will say thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you again in the next one. Hopefully, we'll be starting potato planting. Goodbye for now.